Commercial spaceflight is now a whole lot closer after Sir Richard Branson christened Virgin Galactic Space Port in the New Mexico desert. One very lucky Aussie was there, as was US correspondent Daniel Sutton.
Well, this is Richard Branson's Spaceship 2, the craft he and Virgin Galactic, his company, will be using to blast customers, paying customers, into suborbital space. And the reason we're all here in the New Mexico desert today is it's the first chance for a lot of those customers to see this spaceship and its mothership, the launch vehicle, in the desert where they will be launching their astronaut careers from. Now, among the people who are here today, a 22-year-old from Sydney, Tim Moran, who is not paying the $200,000 price tag for a ticket. No, he won a competition with a credit card company in Australia, and he will be taking to the air for free. And he looked at the ship today for the very first time.
It's a lot to take in. It's, It's actually going to bloody happen. it's surreal.
Now, Richard Branson kicked off a naming ceremony for the spaceport as only he could today, abseiling down a wall with champagne. He had two of his children with him. He hopes the price for customers will drop significantly as more and more wannabe astronauts sign up.
If you switch the clock forward 20 years from now, I think hundreds of thousands of people will have been into space and had the opportunity to go into space and become astronauts.
Now, we're told this spacecraft is performing well. It already has about 200 flying hours on it. But for the people who've paid to go up into space, there will be quite a wait anywhere, up to 2 years, provided the program goes to time.